got 7 for 3rd place, Ryland Gomez, Campbell Verde, David Gillespie, Camelback.
On that 4, going for 3rd place, Owen Newman, Mason Mountain View, his opponent, Ryan Roper, Basha. Over on that 2, Nick Lutz of Horizon will face off with Roberto Santa Maria of Tucson for 5th place.
And on mat number 8, at 132 pounds, Division 2, first up from Queen Creek with a record of 39-7, he's only a freshman. He's a Boot Valley champ, Floyd Wells, 3rd place, Seth Fernandez. His opponent at 132 pounds from Williamsville with a record of 58-2, he's a junior. It's a first up paced in by first up Hooligan, by first up Ironwood, and by first up Brandon, by 3-time state qualifier, 3-time state placer, Nathan Smith.
D1 championship, 132, Stephen Jarman of Mesa, junior, 46-4. Stephen is a 2018 Dockright champ, the second in Moon Valley, second in sectionals, and the runner-up at the Cadet Open. His opponent, a 3-time state champion, Roman Rebel Young of Sunnyside, 4-time Floyd Wells champ, 6-time national champ, 181-0 record to date. Going for his 4th championship, Roman Bravo Young.
Thank you.
Weenick. And Weenick the medalist at 126 to the awards area, please. Folks, we also want to make you aware of the Kapolsky brothers. Apparel and souvenir booth will be open until after the last match. You can pick up your tournament t-shirts and other souvenirs all the way until the end of the last match. They'll be back tomorrow as well, and they thank all of you.
Four-time state champion, Bravo Young.